shall reflect on the life of Saint Bertilla Boscardin. Born into a poor peasant family on the 6th of October 1888, this saint was christened Anna Francesca, but was called Annetta. Calm by nature, and though lacking in health, intellect and initiative, the local priest, Don Capovilla, recognized in her a religious vocation. Her pastor, the archpriest Brazel, initially laughed at the idea, but sent her all the same to a convent which refused her admission. However, at the age of 16, this ardent follower of the little way of Saint Therese Lisieux was accepted by the sisters of Saint Dorothy at Vicenza and given the name Maria Bertilla after the abbess of Celles. Gifted with a keen sense of practical judgment, she was sanctified in the unobtrusive execution of her daily chores. For a year, Sister Maria worked in the scullery, bakehouse and laundry before being sent to learn nursing at Treviso, where the Sisters of Saint Dorothy ran the municipal school. Here she worked as a kitchen maid before being promoted to help in the children's ward. From then on, Bertilla devoted her time to the sick, but soon after that, she too became ill and for the remaining 12 years of her life, agonized on account of a malady that surgery failed to cure and which eventually claimed her on the 20th of October 1922. Miraculous healings attributed to her intercession led to her beatification on the 8th of June 1952 in the presence of members of her family and patients whom she had nursed. She was canonized on the 11th of May 1961 by Pope John XXIII.